Be with you in a minute, guys. Georgie's just
I can't believe you saw me when I said that.
Welcome, welcome.
Just so, rearranging my wardrobe.
Yeah, do you know what? I spent ages setting this up so it was like in a good position. And then Georgie just has her back turned to us. So I can't actually say this much in this vlog because this is a bit of a rogue one because I'm desperate to get something out because we're so excited. So this is going to be... There's going to be some things I can't do or say in this vlog. Vibes. So you might recognise the beautiful scenery around me. You might think, oh, I'm getting coastal vibes from this scenery, Meg. And you would be absolutely right because we're by the beach. We're by the beach and the ponies are just the other side of that building. They've come with us. We've taken Jam and Teddy Bear. We are here for a top secret. That's basically why we're here. But this vlog isn't going to be anything to do with Shires. We got here about half an hour ago, an hour maybe. We've unloaded the ponies. Whoops.
Top job.
Top job of balancing that. I forgot my tripod. Get that in nice and early. Yeah, unloaded the ponies and we're going to head straight down to the beach and go for a ride. We're being absolute losers and we've got our bikinis. Don't know why we're doing this. You're very quiet. You're nervous. Just you wait. Honestly, guys, when you see the other vlog, because I've been vlogging all morning, obviously, G's all confident in that one. And now she's gone all nervy. So yeah, we're going to put our bikinis on, then we've got our riding stuff over. We're going to head down to the beach. We're going to have a canter along the sand. Just explore everything. Give the ponies a leg stretch, because it's like a 3-hour drive. So
by hurling them down the beach.
Exactly. Look after them ponies.
Look after them legs.
We thought, why not make a little short vlog of this, because it won't involve showing any of the Shire stuff. The doesn't start till tomorrow anyway, so this is just a little teaser, if you like, and just to show us on the beach, because I've only ridden on the beach once, years ago with Pony Club, and you're the same, haven't you?
A couple years ago, but not with my own ponies.
Not with my own ponies. And, you know, my ponies are basically your ponies, so.
That's so true. It's actually true.
Let me take you for a little walk around, guys. Look how stunning it is. I mean, I went, look how stunning is it? It's in turn that way so I could see the view and they can't. Look. Incredible. Such a beautiful drive. So excited. We're here for 3 nights. We're staying somewhere else, but this is where the ponies are staying. Buzzed. Should we get changed?
Shots.
I think I'll turn
it
off.
You only got to have two because you only curbed it twice on the way down here.
Yeah, I had to drive the lorry. Also, can I just say the ponies were in a transporter. All of this is explained in the proper vlog. Battery pack, vlogging life. Anyway, we'll get changed. Go and show you the ponies and head down to the beach.
You excited, G?
So excited.
Let's go.
Let's take our tack around to the stables. Go and see these ponies. Wow, this top is not the most flattering look. So yeah, this is where the ponies are staying, like I said. Realise I've not said where we are, and quite honestly, guys, it's because I can't pronounce it. I low-key don't know. Aberystwyth is the closest place, but that's the closest city.
Tigwenni.
This is
camping and something.
This is where my Welsh viewers get triggered, like very cross.
Here are the ponies!
Are you excited to go to the beach?
We need to decide which pony we're riding. And they've decided we're doing lots of swaps. You're having Bear? Yeah.
No. Who do you want?
No, it's fine. I don't really know. Anyway, I'm going to put this down. Teddy Bear's all tacked up. And also just being a dream. She's such a good influence on Jam. I was saying to Georgie earlier, Jam has never been away from home, like for a riding holiday or competition or anything. So it's quite a big deal for Bam Bam.
For a sleepover.
She's calmed down now, isn't she? When the lorry left, because they came in the transporter, Jam started going crazy. She was like, that's my ride. Hey, Bammy. We have got our lorry, though. Right, girls. Are you ready? Beach ready, baby. Bear looks so unenthusiastic. I was literally just thinking that, but you know. Thanks so much. Hi! I'm so excited.
Oh my gosh, Woo!
Jams is, I'm excited too now. Jams on a mad one. I'll make a vlogger out of you yet. So, a very short hack to get to the beach, I believe. We don't really know where we're going.
Right, then left. Yeah, it's right, isn't it?
And then left on the track, yeah. Arrak, that's me near Wales.
Slow
down, tiger.
Easy, Tala.
What do you think, vlog? In or out? Making it enough from me. So... it's looking a lot more beachy. Lovely golf course. Thank you very much. It is stunning around here. Oh, there's a car. I'm going to stop vlogging and actually... yeah, love that. Oh, we're getting very close. This is the path down to the beach. Horsey holiday. Oh my God, it's like... stepping out into Narnia. I'm so buzzed. I want to see if the horses are like, wait, what? Yeah, that's an enormous water complex. Good ponies. Oh, Mumsy, are you jealous watching this? Come on. Careful, love. Tell you what, guys, I'm gonna put my phone back and then film.
Watch where you're going.
It doesn't want to slide. Oh, wow. How cool is this? She looks excited.
Should we go down
and woo woo?
Oh my God, I want to gallop.
I want to gallop. We'll have a trot first though, make sure it's safe and a little explore. We're going to show them the water.
I'm so excited.
That amazing sound though.
Honestly, this is like isn't it a childhood dream, this?
Absolutely. And it's practically my pony, so it's fine. Oh yeah, that's true. If they don't, then look at us attempting this, guys. Oh my God, aren't they angels?
So
oh, they're actually, guys, this is the first time they've gone in. I could cry. I could actually cry.
Attempting this, guys. Oh my God, aren't they angels?
Oh, you're so
cool. Oh, they're actually, guys, this is the first time they've gone in. Oh, I could cry.
Please, Bear.
I could actually cry.
Careful, Bear, that's quite deep for you.
Bear needs a little rubber ring.
Oh. Sorry, people of Wales, Bear's just plopped. Is it a floater? Oh, isn't that a look? Oh, this is amazing.
That's
up to her knees there. Oh, little baby.
This is so cool.
This is so cool.
Wait, go down this way.
Yeah, definitely down that way. Oh, I wonder if Bear will jump. Hang on. Let's see.
Oh.
I like really grabbed my phone. We are going to go and find someone to get a picture of us, guys. Sadly, I have no one to film on the floor, so we won't be able to get really cool galloping footage. We'll take some of each other. Oh, hold.
Oh my gosh, she's so cute!
Hi! This is so stunning. I don't know why it's so crazy. Waves are a new experience. Come on. Good. Good girl. Very, very lovely ladies take a picture for us. This is so special.
Them waves be creeping. Oh.
Right guys, you know what that means.
We're gonna fall off.
We're getting wet boots. Hi. Right, I'm gonna leg G up because Bear's a bit, no, Dam's a bit bigger. And then we're going in there, hopefully on horseback still.
Early bath, anybody? Bolted on a pony in so long, I feel really bad. Oh, wait, my rain! Yeah. Take two.
Oh my god.
I can't believe you actually just did that. Wait there.
Stand still. She's shaking like, no, mummy, no.
I think I just won't hold my
weight. Leg up. Woo! Yes. Oh my lord, this is amazing. Oh. Made it on. We are yet to go bareback into the water.
Oh, so wobbly.
Our saddles are just there. Don't do this at home, kids.
Yeah, I mean, you're so irresponsible.
It seems like a lovely, secure place. I think we're okay. I'm going to get a better hold of my reins before we go into the water. Will she stay or will she go?
I think she's going
to
go.
Don't you remember, if you feel like you're falling off, hold on to your reins. This is a 5-mile beach. Yeah, literally. I'm nervous because I nearly just came off and now I'm vlogging one-handed bareback. Oh no. This is why we need you here, Hobbit.
Yes, please,
this is not a one-handed job.
Oh hey girl.
I know, literally. There's my tack. Not like I've spent a lot of money on that or anything. Oh yeah! Photo time! Woohoo! Oh my god, there. Thought we had takeoff then.
Takeoff. Oh, Jenny!
Oh my god! Oh my god! I so thought we were gone! Bebet, you're not rolling. So we actually managed it without falling off.
And so we've been close at the end.
Oh my god, we nearly ruined it.
Hang on, Teddy.
So we're being good, tacking back up, and then we're gonna stop ponies and ride back. So much fun. I'm so glad we're here for 3 days, 4 days. We can ride Thursday before we go.
Yes!
Good girl, Teddy. Ted wants to roll so bad.
Naughty Teddy.
Oh, it's so amazing here.
From the top?
Yeah. I'm behind little grey ears now, and Georgie's behind some nice little sunny ears. And we've saddled on again. Woo! So much love for saddles! Right, now let's photo shoot with these two ponies.
Bridge drains. Hang on. There we go. Now they're bridge drains. You know what that means?
Oh, Sammy, steady girl. This is so amazing. I'm having so much fun.
Bear's got pace.
Where are you going? happy. Heading home now.
Oh, we don't like the building.
Oh no, it says do not enter. Don't go near that, Georgie.
It says, I'm not going to get away, dear mate. Don't worry.
Oh my God. We have just had the most fun ever. That was so special. You're about to cry then. You big loser.
No, I wouldn't cry.
Honestly, I just have so much love for these ponies and Georgie.
Oh, that was real. I want to hug you again. Like, I know.
I'm really giddy.
That was magical.
So special. I don't know how much footage we got, guys, because
we're having too much fun.
I was going to say,
I'm falling off.
There was a fair few points where we just wanted to muck about with the ponies.
Just enjoy the moment.
Literally, so much fun. But luckily, we have 3 more trips down here. So this vlog is just a short little our first time at the beach. Also, how good were they just going straight in the water?
I know, they were so clever.
The video you've seen in this, guys, is the first time they went in.
The
we were videoing the first time.
We were a bit stupid, to be honest.
Yeah, literally. Wouldn't recommend that. Clothes. Amazing. Didn't fall off. Nearly did, but...
Honestly, you twice were so close. And the second time was my fault because Jam spooked at the wave and then just slammed into you.
Slam dunked us.
You caught us, you stopped me from falling off.
Sadly, it's not on video, guys. That's just a video of their necks. Because I was like, where's her mane? I need to hold on.
Yeah, at least they've got big manes.
Yeah. But it was amazing, so... Super. Are you going to say the classic?
No.
Sign off?
No.
Make sure you like and subscribe.
I'm not a vlogger.
Okay. Well, maybe like and subscribe anyway. Comment down below if you enjoyed this vlog. And look out for the Shires one. I basically need to talk to Shires about how much I'm allowed to show. Cool.
Yeah, right. You're good.
Love you guys. See you soon.
Bye.
Bear's hungry. I know we closed the vlog and all, but someone's parked covering the gap that we need to go through. We could get off and lead. One's made it through. My turn.
Now for the whale.
Me or Jam?
Good luck.
Good luck, my friend.
I know your car's a mini, guys, but seriously, there is so much other space to park. Okay.
No, I know.
Which one do you want to sacrifice, your left or your right leg?
The mini, thank you very much. Right, thanks for watching.
Bye.